I think I'm most looking forward to the opening ceremonies. When I think of the Olympics, probably the first thing that comes up in my head is the opening ceremonies. Just kind of the size of it and the pageantry behind it. And for me, just being able to put on kind of the opening ceremonies uniform and walk out with the rest of the American delegation should be something special. Yeah, it'll be special to be able to put on the USA jersey and compete in the Olympics. It's a dream most people probably have as a kid, and I think for me in the past 15 or 20 years, I haven't really had that dream just because never really seemed real. So, the fact that it came up now, it's been really fun, and it'll be exciting. Coach CVM definitely really helped me develop. I came in not knowing if I was even going to be on the team or not, and it gave me a chance as an 18-year-old forward, and I left 4 years later as a defenseman, and really helped me continue on as a pro. I think coming in that young as an 18-year-old, you kind of don't know how to play the game yet, and Coach Sneddon, Micheletto, and DeJulian just really helped me learn how to play the right way and move up to the next level. Practice with my Swedish team Monday and Tuesday, and then I'm flying from Stockholm Wednesday night. Arrive there Thursday night, and then we'll have a skate Friday morning, go to the opening ceremonies Friday night, and then we'll have 4 more practices before the first game.